Now the safety locked away here for our 848. The hairs in motion there. One is Whizzy Bullet, two Watch Out Emily, three Witches Bally, four Corin Zero, five is the reserve, that's Gino Davis, and six is Slaney Side Lloyd. Our favourite here is in four. Racing in the favour misses the beat early, but one doesn't show nice pace. There's a five down the outside. Gio Davis, the reserve, is going to lead in from two. It's 5-2-1. Then four is in along the inside. Now moves into third position. That is Corin Zero, but it's five in front. It's Gio Davis setting the pace about three or four lengths clear from two in second place now and four. And they're catching up rapidly as the third bend approaches. It's five. Gio Davis now from a length clear from two. Watch out, Emily. Four back in third is Corin Zero, the favour, but it's still five. The reserve in front. Number four, the far side. The favour is coming hard as the line comes at four. And five, the near side is tight, but four. If it gets up to it, it finishes 4-5-2 in race number 9.